Chief Keating! Chief Charles Keating! Special Operations Chief Petty Officer Charles Keating IV!
It is a strong family, and yes, Charlie's brother is a SEAL as well. They have been tremendous. They have been welcoming and warm and, you know, just want to do their best to honor Charlie. They asked me, you know, they said, we don't want it to be about us. We want it to be about Charlie. We want it to be about him and honoring him. He would want to go out in a very dramatic way. And NSW is doing what we can to support that. All of his teammates, everyone here, the Coronado Navy community is doing what we can to fulfill those wishes.
Charlie grew up here. He loved Coronado. He's got history here with his family. And the biggest consideration when we were trying to choose a location was that it be near the water, because Charlie loved the water. If called upon, give our lives for the sake of what we believe. And when one of us is called to the table on that, the rest of us feel that, as well as the spouses, certainly. Even, you know, obviously it impacts his direct family, but the spouses of his teammates who are still over there, they're impacted. So everybody, you know, this is helpful for everybody to come out and show their support and say, you know, if this were to happen to me, I know that I would have the support of my brothers and sisters that I stand shoulder to shoulder with today. And of course, the outpouring from the NSW community, from the Brotherhood, that's a bond that is forged in struggle and in triumph,